Hello and welcome to Storyboard That. My name is Liane and today I'm going to show you how you can record audio over your creation. I created a storyboard depicting Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. I'm in full storyboard mode, but I can click this blue flag in the bottom left-hand corner and put it in single cell mode where I can see one cell nice and big in the center and my other cells are off to the side like a slides presentation. This is also where you will find our audio feature. There's a microphone next to each cell indicating that you can record audio over each scene. When I click the microphone, the recorder pops up. By pushing start recording, I can now record up to 60 seconds of audio over my cell. I could act out the dialogue from the scene, I could read the description aloud, or simply add more context with a voiceover. When you are finished recording, click stop recording, and the audio file will be uploaded to the cell. Now you can record again or delete the recording or simply close out. You will notice that a green play button has replaced the microphone. This means that the audio file has been attached to the cell. You may continue to record on all of the other cells or just leave them without audio, whatever you prefer. When you are finished recording, you can click Save and Exit to see your after creating options. You will notice that your audio file has been attached below the storyboard, and I can see that there are two files for two cells. But to see it in action, I can click view the storyboard as a slideshow, and now I can play my audio alongside each scene. And that is how you add audio to your creations in the Storyboard Creator. Thank you for watching and happy storyboarding.